had strengthening your understanding skills. The first one here is listen attentively and be open-minded. And the second one is pay attention to their body language. I mean, your clients and business partners' body language. The last one is frequent exposure to different English accents. Speak with confidence like a successful business owner. You can send me a message with the word strengthen me.